Captain St-Pierre Physikinaction. Today we're doing body beast to the body. Should be interesting, a bit of everything. Chin-up bars, I hate those. But we start really heavy, you know? We're doing chin-up sit-ups and push-ups. And then I imagine they're killing us the other way. So this should be interesting, follow through. I started with 25s, I did four complete of those. Couldn't go any further, so I grabbed the 20s and I did seven of those and I just did eight of these. It's hard because it's a lot of endurance, so even if you can do 35s, eight times,
don't try it.
So there you have it, Body Beast, total body, pretty good workout. It's 2 times 15. So whatever you thought you could do, be careful because it's endurance, it's full endurance, and he's going blah, 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 blah. So you go for it, but you can do heavier than they're doing. I'm telling you, if it's not your first time lifting weights, boost them up, bring it up, do what you can. I mean, really, that's the point of building. So push it all the way and push it. Don't be scared. Make sure that you go up slowly so that you don't, go to work with us the next day. So, till then, see ya. I'm so happy. I'm using 20s and so are they.
Your arms look fucking huge.
Teeth. You put a picture of the shark in it.